50 was the year Ellen Rembauer disappeared. The trouble with Rose Red started even before there was a house. Construction crews worked 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, but that wasn't the problem. The problem was that even before there was a house there, that piece of ground could make people mad. I mean, literally mad. The teamster made no effort to get away. Just dropped the gun on the seat of his wagon and went down the street to a Seattle saloon. This is where the police found him. Teamster's name was Harry Corbin.